Hello world, what's up? It's your girl Linda. And this is the setup for the world's very first bariatric or diet mukbang. In a world of excess. You know, I was 290 pounds. I'm down now to 229 pounds. So, you can do it. If I can do it, you can do it. And this is a Caesar salad. It comes prepackaged. Okay? You're not going to eat the whole thing. You eat a portion for lunch. And believe it or not, this is probably too much for me to finish the whole thing. I'll probably finish the rest. Half now, half for dinner. But you take this and you cut them up into small pieces, your shrimp. Whether it's shrimp or chicken, whatever you put on top, your preference. Cut it up into small portions. The whole key is, if you're eating slower, you'll catch up in that 20-minute frame in which your body gets full. But cut them up in small pieces like this. And all of this is just going to go on top of your Caesar salad. And I had a little piece of rainbow trout left over as well. So that piece of rainbow trout, everything is moist. Nothing is dry. This is just like grilled in a little Tony Satches, a little olive oil. So there you go, you get that cut up nicely. For your little feast. And it seems like a lot of seafood that's going on top of it, but really it isn't, because you saw already how much it was. It really was like a little piece. And I think that goes to how you look. And then this is just a bunch of English cut up cucumbers. That's the only thing else I'm adding to this bariatric mukbang salad. Shake it all in there. There you go. Get everything in there. Like I said, see that? Nice and crunchy. That's delicious. So it's the first time you're seeing a new mukbang. Look at me, a new mukbang. Take your time. I'm gonna eventually get it set up where you can come and eat with me. And we're gonna lose this weight together. Take your time chewing until everything's chewed in your mouth. The new mukbang is here. It has arrived. And you'll see me. Maybe in the next video. That's delicious. I mean, delicious. You gotta oversaturate it with the dressing to get that flavor. You got a couple of croutons in there. You don't have a million. You have a few. But everything's fresh. Everything's good. And the thing is that you'll be full. If you're really chewing your food, you won't be able to eat as much as you think you can. Delicious. It's crispy and fresh. That flavor is what really gets you. Oh my God, the flavor. Of the trout and the shrimp mix. Heaven. Pure heaven. Got some water. Only take a sip of that. Does someone go make a salad? Of course they don't. Get the one of your choice. I just find that these are usually like really fresh. I don't have to add much, I just add the cucumbers. Getting full of them. Hang on. I'm going to make longer videos. And you're going to be able to see me as well. And you can eat with me. We'll eat together and take the time to our food. This is the new mukbang. This is just a sample today. But I'm gonna invite you back. And we can eat together. And drop these pounds. I'm still enjoying mukbang style. I'm getting full. Let me see if we really chew it. Takes a little longer. It's good stuff. You don't have to worry about running out of whether you put shrimp and fish or whatever else you put on top. Because it's the little pieces and they get all throughout it. So you're not missing anything in any given bite. Portion size. Crunchy. Delicious. Anyway, this is the new mukbang. It's girl Linda. And I'll be back with her soon. And maybe in the next one, you'll see me actually eat. Talk to you later. Peace, love, one.